Hello everyone, today there will be a very useful video for absolutely everyone. I will show you very simple and very tricky settings that are a little hidden and they allow you to speed up your smartphone, your phone and speed up your Android system. If you ask why this is necessary, then it helps in many situations. For example, your phone does not work well, it glitches, it slows down, you are uncomfortable using it, because, well, somehow everything is slowed down, the interface does not work well, the application loads slowly. For example, you play some games, online games are meant, and they lag, slow down. Perhaps someone is engaged in editing videos, video editing and uses some applications that consume a lot of your processor, your RAM. And again, the smartphone cannot cope. In general, a very, very useful setting. Now I will show you where to find it, how to use it and, most importantly, we can use it at any time. Be sure to support the video with a like, subscribe to the channel and share with friends. So, look, for this you need to find the usual standard settings. I think there will be no problems with this. So you go here. And now look for information about your smartphone, about your phone. Click. Now look for the version of your firmware. If you have Samsung phones or other models, then the build number may also be called. Quickly click on the build number several times. In my case, it says that it is not necessary, you are already a developer. The first time you go in, it will write to you, "Congratulations, you have become a developer." Then look, go back with the arrow and scroll here and find advanced settings. Again, who does not have advanced settings, then look in the section. Go here, scroll to the very bottom and find the line that you just activated. This is for developers. Go here. The only downside is that there is no search here. But you need to scroll carefully and find this function. Look, it's called high-speed mode. In this case, there is a priority of performance over energy consumption and temperature. So what does this mean? That when we activate it, it is clear that our smartphone will work 10 to 20 times faster. That is, your processor will work really fast and quickly. And with high performance, of course, what do we have? We have battery consumption, that is, increased battery consumption. Therefore, in principle, we can turn this function on and off absolutely whenever we want. If we need to do something so that the smartphone does not slow down, we can temporarily activate it. But if, in principle, your smartphone works very, very poorly, you can turn it on permanently. Well, and, of course, be glad that your smartphone has become 10 times faster.